In this series of tutorials, we will teach you how to use all the tools of the JFR plugin. First, we need to install the JFR plugin. This is the JFR toolbar. It is divided into several labels. Most of the tools are in the main toolbar. Then there are two sidebars on the left and right side of the viewport. These are the most commonly used tools for modeling, so they're placed on both sides to make them easier to find. If you want to display these two sidebars, you can turn them on in the toolbar layout. Put a check mark on both options. And this is the main JFR toolbar option. We have also added a toolbar for the middle mouse button. The tools in here are also the most commonly used at work. You can open it in the options. Mouse options and turn on mouse mid. After setting this up, let's learn about JFR's view tools. Switching to view. Look at the first one, left view. Click on it to switch. This is the right view, front view, and back view. Top view, bottom view. This is the rotation of the view along the x-axis. Each click rotates the view, so you can hold down space to keep rotating the view, or rotate the view along the y-axis. Click and hold space. Rotate the view in z-axis the same way. Switch to the positive view first. These next icons are the display modes of Rhino. Because the tool is more commonly used, so it is placed here, there may be beginners learning this tutorial. So let me explain the basics. Click on these two icons can be withdrawn or resume operations. Default hotkeys are Ctrl Z and Ctrl Y respectively. This is view panning. This is rotate view. This tool zooms in on the area in the box. You can zoom in and out by selecting a part of the view. The mouse wheel zooms in and out of the view. Of course, these tools can also be activated by hotkeys. For example, to rotate the view on the x-axis, hold Ctrl, Shift, and right mouse button to rotate view. Then hold down Shift alone to rotate vertically. The same applies to y-axis rotation. After rotating the view, press and hold Shift. To pan the view, press the right mouse button. After pressing Ctrl, Shift, and the right mouse button to rotate the view. In perspective view, press the right mouse button to rotate the view directly. To pan the view in perspective view, you need to hold Shift, right mouse button, and drag. If you want to switch between views quickly, you can set your own hotkeys. For example, press F and space to switch to the front view. Press Shift and right mouse button to click on the icon. Copy this command. Then find the option in Tools. Select Alias. Click on New. On the left, enter the hotkey you want to set here. Paste the command in on the right. On the left, enter T. That's it. Then press T and space to activate the tool directly. Okay, that's all for this video. If you don't want to miss the newest video tutorials, Please subscribe to us and turn on the little bell. See you next time.